Hi guys, get ready with me to eat dinner at Caleb's house. First I wash my face and brush my teeth. Then I do my skincare and makeup. I use blush in the shade Happy from Rare Beauty. The hardest part is always choosing my outfit. Today I chose to wear something pink and simple. Then I was ready to go and went downstairs to look for my car keys. Thank God I found them because I wouldn't know what to do if I lost them. Then I went to the garage and got my car. Oh my days, have I told y'all that Caleb lives in this big ass house and it's so pretty. Even though I have met his parents a gazillion times, I still was a little bit nervous. His mom Sandra opened the door. Everyone congratulate her because she is expecting. Caleb's little brother Chase is so cute. He immediately ran up to me and wanted me to pick him up. Then Caleb hugged me and asked me if I wanted to help him cook. I mean, I wanted to say no, but I didn't want to have fucking burnt chicken since he isn't the best cook. Caleb disagreed and wanted to show me how it's done. He totally cut his finger open. I had to show him who the cook is. It took us so long, but it was worth it. Literally everyone loved it. Even little Chase, even though he is such a picky eater. Spending the night at Willow's house. I rang the bell and had to wait hours for Willow's lazy ass to open the door.
Hi, smelly Ellie.
Don't call me that, stinky. We immediately ran upstairs and changed into our PJs. Then I suggested that we should bake some cupcakes. Willow's cupcakes are to die for, and I was planning to steal her recipe.
Good try, but you'll never get it, so just give up.
Never. As we ate the cupcakes, we watched Mean Girls. I'm definitely a Regina stan.
Karen on top.
Then we did each other's skincare. Willow looked like the Cookie Monster from Sesame Street.
Rude.
Then we played Truth or Dare. Okay, I dare you to call your crush.
No way.
Sorry, it's the dare.
Fine. Oh my God, I'm so nervous I can't.
Just do it, I'm sure he likes you back.
Shush, I'm calling him.
Hello?
Hi, Nate.
So, what's up?
Bye. Oh my God, oh my God.
Why did you hang up? After that embarrassing phone call, Willow told me this scary story about demons. She knows I hate demons. After that, I could not fall asleep, so I decided to annoy Willow. Willow, are you asleep? Hello, Earth to Willow.
I swear to God, Ellie, I'm gonna haunt you in your dreams if you don't let me sleep.
Surprisingly, that made me feel so much better, and I could finally fall asleep in peace. Ugh, why isn't this phone standing still? Oh, there we go.
Ellie, hurry up.
Yeah, what's with the rush?
I want to be done with your TikTok crap.
Hi, guys. So me and Caleb are going shopping today and, of course, getting some boba.
I hope I'm not paying.
You know you are, silly. Anyways, this is my outfit for the day. It's really casual, and I love it. Now show them yours.
Okay, so I'm wearing this Nike Tech, and I don't really have anything to say. Now let's go.
Yeah, wait a little bit. Have some patience.
Patience is not in my vocabulary, so yeah, guys, this was the video. Bye!
Hi, guys. Try the Grimace Shake with me and Caleb. May I get 2 Grimace Shakes, please?
Coming right up.
Okay, so we got our Grimace Shakes. Let's try them. Happy birthday, Grimace. It kind of tastes like blueberry and vanilla with a little bit of caramel. Now you, Caleb, try it.
All right, Emma, try it. It kind of tastes like a milkshake.
Caleb.
Fine, it tastes like Whoop Nem Gangnam Style.
Anyways, so guys, nothing happens if you drink the Grimace Shake. Don't believe anything on the internet. Caleb might be acting out, but he is and was already cray-cray. Hi, guys. Today I'm going to prank Caleb. He's going to be so mad. Look who's coming. He had to pick something up for me.
Hey, get out of the driver's seat. That's for people who can drive. Where did you want to go again?
Starbucks. They have this new special limited edition drink.
Oh, that's so expensive. I better not be paying. I just want to stay in that lavender. So what's the name of that weird limited drink or something?
It's called Cherry Frappuccino Macchiato Cookie Snoopy.
What the fuck? Are you for real?
Yeah, I'm serious.
That's the most ridiculous name ever. I ain't gonna say that.
Please, I really want to try it.
All right, if it makes you happy.
Hi, welcome to Starbucks. What can I help you with?
Can I get a Cherry Frappuccino Macchiato Cookie Snoopy?
Excuse me?
A Cherry Frappuccino Macchiato Cookie Snoopy?
Sir, we don't sell that here, and I'm asking you to leave, since we do not tolerate pranks. Goodbye!
What the hell? You knew. Why did you do that? It was so embarrassing.
Sorry, I had to.
That's it, you're walking home.
I think he forgot I have the keys. Ugh, I hate this class, it's so boring. Wait, I got an idea.
Oh, Ellie texted me something.
Shoot, I forgot my coffee. I'll be right back, class.
This is our chance, let's go.
I'm so nervous.
Bitch, you're going the wrong way.
Oops. I'm scared we will get caught.
We won't. Let's make a TikTok.
OMG, yeah.
OMG, this phone won't stand still. Finally.
that you want from me and that you say.
Did it save?
Shh,
do you hear that? Bitch, run.
Eliana and Willow, where are you?
What the fuck, that's our teacher. Is he really gonna go in the girls' bathroom?
Eliana and Willow, if you're here, you better come out right now.
Okay, so guys, I think the teacher left, I'm not sure. It's so weird that he came in the girls' bathroom, though.
Okay, so guys, I think we are just gonna chill out here.
Yeah, bye, guys.
Bye.
Get ready with us to go to the beach.
I hope there are gonna be some cute boys.
We know you do, Navy.
Shut up, Nora.
You better brush your teeth good, because your breath is stinking so bad.
Rude, Ellie.
Go, Ellie.
Can you pass me that concealer, Navy? My eye bags are so big.
Yeah, wait, I'm almost done.
Guys, I can't see myself in the mirror. Move your fat asses out of the way.
Oh my days, Ellie, is that the rare beauty blush? You gotta let me borrow it.
You don't need more blush. You're naturally red if you're talking to a boy.
Well, it's not my problem they smell good, is it?
Ugh, what did I get myself into?
Guys, we should put our new matching beach fits on.
Yeah.
We will look so cute, oh my days.
Navy, stop looking at yourself in the mirror and let's go.
OMG, Nora, slow down, we're gonna die.
Shut up, we're not gonna die, drama queen.
She's literally going 50.
50? Slow down.
Do I seriously have to sit on the sand? Whatever, ugh.
Y'all, let's swim. Did you know you tan faster in the water?
Navy, spare us the facts.
Yeah.
Ah, the water is cold.
It's not cold, drama queen.
Yeah, it's actually refreshing, because a day with you guys is exhausting.
Y'all, I bet you can't dance in the water. Look at me, I'm so good.
Wow, what a talent, not.
Navy, I'm literally gonna drown you right now.
Ah, bye. OMG, help, help, I just saw a gigantic fish. It's actually getting so cold, I'm gonna go.
Yeah, me too. Nora, come, we're gonna go home.
No.
Well, since Nora is acting like a fish, we're gonna go home.
Bye, guys.
Ah, shit, I gotta hide before someone sees me. Okay, so I think I'm safe here. Wait a minute, do you hear that? Shit.
Now where is this son of a bet? Oh, got ya. Any last words?
Actually, yeah.
Honestly, I really don't care.
Hi guys, today we are going to make some pancakes, but we have some special guests.
Yeah, we do. Introduce yourself.
Okay, so I'm Noah. What else do I say?
And I'm Nora, who you might know from a different video.
Anyways, let's go.
Coming.
Ouch.
First we get these grocery carts.
That's so obvious, dude.
Shush. Honestly, guys, the only one who can really cook is me.
Don't get so full of yourself, you almost burnt the house down once.
Liar! Bonjour, baguette. Oui, oui.
What?
Guys, I think they've gone mental.
Whoop-nam gangnam style.
Yeehaw.
Come rescue me.
Guys, we got all the ingredients.
Time to go.
Don't interrupt me.
Whatever. It better not be expensive like last time. What the hell, $50? We are never coming back again! Guys, all of a sudden it started raining so fucking hard.
Do you gotta film everything? I don't wanna get all wet. Let's go.
We are finally home, but, that. Okay, back to business, Chop Chop. Mix, mix, mix. Okay, now we gotta wait for it to, get brown, I guess? And now you have the best scrumptious, dumptious, crumptious pancakes.
Can I have some?
No!
Oh my days, these are actually really good. You improved a lot.
You had any doubts?
Rate the pancakes from 1 to 10.
3, they are mid.
Shut the fuck up! Anyways, bye.
Bye, guys.
Ellie, hurry up. Yeah, just a sec, I'm trying to set this camera up. Okay, so hi, guys. So today I'm here with my friends. This is Clara.
Hi, guys.
And this is Willow.
Hi.
So we're shopping and getting some boba. This is my outfit of the day. I personally love it.
Okay, so this is mine. I think it's really cute.
And this is mine. Really casual.
Ellie, can we go now?
Damn, y'all really have no patience. Anyways, bye guys.
Bye.
Okay, turn the camera off.
Hi guys, get ready with me to go to a picnic with Caleb. My eye bags are so big, oh my god, I better cover this up. Guys, I'm so excited to go to this picnic. This lip gloss tastes so good. Shit, I totally forgot that if you sleep with braids, you get wavy hair. No, I gotta straighten the fuck out of this. Let me just get my straightener. Okay, that's so much better. Okay, so finally, after 10 fucking hours, I managed to style my hair. I think it looks pretty cute. Here is the 360.
Another day, another slay.
Now what do I wear? Yes, I love this.
Okay, so I prepared my basket now. I'm just gonna wait for Caleb to pick me up. Okay, that's him. Bye, guys. Guys, Caleb has been in the shower for over an hour. I mean, he normally takes long showers, but never so long. Like, do you hear that?
So, hi guys.
What the hell
today,
is he
I'm
doing there?
My skincare routine. Actually, it's my girlfriend's products, but she doesn't need to know that. So, first you get this thingy from... What is this? Bubble?
Caleb?
Eliana?
Who are you talking to? Who are you talking to?
Eliana, get out!
No, who are you talking to?
Ellie, I'm not joking. Don't post this on TikTok.
Hi, guys. Today we are gonna do Caleb's nails.
Nope, not happening!
Why don't you want to get fake nails?
Is that even a question? I don't want to look like a girl and zesty, especially in front of your TikTok followers.
Fine. Caleb?
Mm-hmm.
Nails?
Not happening, babe.
Caleb, want to do nails?
In your dreams.
Want to do nails now?
Fine.
For real?
No!
Okay, so, guys, Caleb finally fell asleep, so I'm just gonna do his nails. Caleb, wake up.
What's wrong, Ellie?
Just come.
What's so funny? Come on, tell me.
Just look at your hands.
What did you do? What the fuck? Ellie, remove them, please. I look so emo and zesty.
Hi, guys. So, I'm just having a sleepover at Willow's house, but she suddenly had an idea.
Yes. So, I just realized I really, really want a belly piercing. So, yeah, Ellie will give me one.
Okay, so we ordered one and it's already here.
That was so fast, damn.
Okay, so we just opened the box, and oh my god, the piercing is so pretty.
Yeah, we won't show it yet, though. I can't do this, I'm so scared.
Willow, come on.
No.
Guys, Willow has been in the bathroom for almost an hour.
I don't care, I'm so scared, I'm gonna pee my pants.
Okay, so I finally convinced her to do it. Wait, I think Willow fainted.
No, dumbass, I'm just preparing myself physically and mentally.
Okay, so the instructions say clean the needle with alcohol.
Oh my god, bitch, I'm gonna get drunk.
Ugh, no, are you stupid or something? Just stay still. Oh my god, guys, it looks amazing. I love the diamond so much. What was the pain level from 1 to 10?
1,000.
Don't be so dramatic.
Don't film my double chin smelly.
Ginger hair codes plus ginger bangs, cause you guys don't get appreciated enough.
But I'm still on my tallest tiptoes. Spinning in my highest heels, love, shining just for you. And they call off the circus. Try, try, try. I'm still on that trapeze.